Recording?
Yes.
Okay, we are live with Tomoko. Hey, Tomoko.
Hi, Tomoko.
Maybe you should get on this side, on my right side.
So,
And we're going to do a walk around. And just comment about the city and what's happening. Now, we had elections yesterday. This is just a random walkabout.
Okay.
Kind of a laundry video. I guess you could call it a laundry video. Tomoko's here. So there's definitely something visual you want to see, which is her. Today is July 11th.
11th.
Right? And this is kind of a laundry video, which means if you want to, if you're busy, you can just listen to it. But we're going to walk into the city a little bit. We just left the school. Well, the bicycle just fell down. It's really windy. That's bad.
But
suddenly.
It's hot.
But it's hot as hell. Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe just over makes, 30.
I want to take my clothes off. How about you?
Me too.
That's what they want to hear. That's what they want to hear. Is how much? What's the degrees?
33 or 3.
33.
Ah, there's a festival.
There's a festival. They're preparing for a festival now.
Preparing for a festival.
Should we go over there?
Yeah.
Okay. The elections were yesterday. Can you say election? Election.
Okay. I have to practice.
Try.
Election.
Good. Okay. Good. Did you vote?
Yes.
Yeah. Who did you vote for?
I'd rather not say.
You'd rather not say? I'd rather not say. Okay. I don't really care. I'm just asking you to be polite. A lot of people, like Hiko Simon, was interested in it, and I was interested in hearing him. He did all the homework. He looked into, you know, who we can vote for and things like that. But I'm really not interested in politics, and my wife voted for, she said Hakushi.
Oh.
So she voted for nobody, right?
Oh.
But she voted.
Oh.
So you can do that.
Yeah.
So I think in America you might write in someone like Mickey Mouse or Bugs Bunny or something. But
that's 無効じゃない。無効はない。
It doesn't count. I think it's like a protest. Like a protest vote. But anyway, so we're gonna enter the Central Park area now. And there were some things that we wanted to discuss. Oh yes, yeah. So regarding sports, did you look in the, you know, Tomoko's an actual Japanese person, so I forgot to mention in yesterday's video, when we were talking about sports and how I got a complaint, kind of a complaint from a viewer. You haven't seen the video yet, right?
Gome!
Sorry. And he was like, why do Japanese people play basketball and baseball? And I meant to mention that there are a lot of Japanese sports that they do play. Like they do kendo.
Kendo?
Right? They do sumo.
Yes.
What do you do in high school? What else do you do in high school? Generally speaking.
Generally?
I don't care about you.
Judo. Judo, kendo,
Oh, judo. Judo.
My high school is club activities.
Yeah.
That basketball.
Basketball.
Handball.
Handball, yes. A lot of people do handball.
それから バレーボール.
Volleyball.
それからあと体操を.
Taiso gymnastics.
Gymnastics.
Okay.
And dance maru dance.
Dance. They have like a dance club and stuff,
right?
Sore kara ato wa suie. What's
this? Deutsche Bier.
Beer. So until the 24th they're having a beer festival.
Yeah.
And I said, oh, so you're guarding the beer, right? He goes, oh, these are 40 kilograms each. So they would be hard to steal. I think a lot of people could do it. Look at this, look at all that beer. Woo! A lot of beer to steal there. So what else? You played judo? Dance. Anything else?
Swimming.
Oh, swimming, of course.
Swimming club もあるし.
Do you, when you think of baseball, do you think that's an American sport?
Baseball
Do you feel like it's an American sport?
They need a field. Field とか the big place.
Right.
So the high school don't have big place.
Mm-hmm.
So
they don't
can't
have the grounds.
Have,
right?
Grounds.
But a lot. But so most teams don't play baseball.
Most teams.
Most schools, most high schools don't play baseball?
あんまりだね、ないね。
Really?
でも高校野球があるから、あの some famous schools.
So not every high school has a baseball team?
Not every.
Oh really? I thought everyone.
But
everyone
some has.
Oh well, come to think of it. Yeah, I know some high schools that do not have a baseball team, that's true. Okay, but some do. Oh, there you go.
So, and we have contests in Hokoyaku.
They have special like league.
So, summer and.
And actually, the really really popular baseball yearly event is the baseball is the high school championship, right? Every year.
So.
What is that called?
Hokoyaku.
No, the championship game is the final.
Game?
The final high school baseball game. They go crazy on TV and everyone watches it.
準決勝、決勝のこと?待って、何ファイナルスクールで?
Every year, high school, two high schools have the final world championship type of thing on TV. And everyone goes to watch it and it's super, super popular.
Every spring and summer?
No, once a year. There's one super big game.
High school?
Yes, all the big high school teams. It's the most popular. It's the most popular final game. The two best teams of the year. Many of those high school kids go on to play.
Tournament,
what is that called?
No.
That's not.
甲子園?
Yes, 甲子園. Really?
Yes.
Twice here. But it's 甲子園. It's not 高校野球. Is just high school.
Hi.
甲子園. So frustrating.
Frustrating that ne. If he.
God damn it! Why are you, I don't know why you're scared. I'm not gonna do anything. I've never hit you yet. Look at the getting ready. They're all getting ready. これいつからですか?
じゃあ、これは3時からって言った。金曜日。時間は3時から。8日からやってます。もう8日からやってるから。あ、先週の。先週の。先週の。あ、そういうことか。はい。ありがとうございます。You
see his attitude? He's like, yeah.
うるさいがいし。He's
like, loud mother. Oh, so they're going to start at 3. So they're going to start in about an hour. Oh, 20 minutes.
でも、you have to go back.
I have a class. Okay, so I want to read you. Let me have a piece of paper.
はい、これはない。
I want to read you guys.
じゃあ、頑張って持ちます。
All right. We should we go all the way around. Go around and go up. Okay. So, I did that video yesterday cuz that dumbass wrote me that letter telling me I should be proud of being a Latino, right? So, I said, your name sounds like it could be Arabic, and he wrote me back with his real name. I'm not going to tell you his real name to protect him because I'm not a total asshole, partial asshole. He's 32 years old, though, and he is Arabic, like I thought. He's from Saudi Arabia, and he says his tribe, my real name is blah blah, and my name is, what is it? What is this? Okay, so his name means something like, part of a tribe that ruled the east half of Saudi Arabia 250 years ago, okay? We ruled, basically. We have mixed blood from Turkey. We're from the Ottoman family. And we also ruled more than 41 countries, all of Middle East, as you call it, and one-fourth of Europe, okay? So he seems to be proud that the people in his family were rulers of many, many countries. Are you listening? You're not even listening, are you?
Sorry, I don't listen.
So don't worry. Anyway, here's the thing.
I'm concentrated this.
Who cares? So your family owned all these let me do it. This guy, you're walking too slow. We gotta go. So he's pissed off that he's proud that his family like ruled 41 countries. You know, if I wanted to say that, okay, well Mike, I'm part of the Incan Empire, and we ruled all of South America. But who cares? I didn't have anything to do with that. I'm not proud of that. I mean, I think part of my, some people in my family, I think they're proud. Are you proud to be Japanese?
Am I Japanese? Yes.
Are you proud that your country was so proud? I mean, I think it's great to be Japanese and to like Japan. I love the Japanese food's got the best food, and it's such a safe country. There's a million things that are great about Japan, but I think it's weird to say, I'm proud to be Japanese. So I asked my wife yesterday, I said, are you proud to be Japanese? This is not my wife, by the way. And she said, no, but I'm happy I was born in Japan. So she felt, and she said she felt lucky. She feels lucky. I said, yeah, that's it. You're lucky. You know, we're all lucky we were born where we are. Well, I mean, we could have been born in like Kenya or a real poor, you know, average person in Kenya or some poor country where you had no opportunities and such. So we're lucky that way. But this guy, anyway, he says he's mixed blood from the Ottoman Empire. Well, what else? And we basically kicked everyone's asses. Yeah. Well, you didn't, because you're just a kid writing me a letter from. Okay. The point of the history lesson is why I say pride. When you are part of something as great as a tribe or religion chosen by God, for example, you will feel it in your blood. You were not chosen by God. You were just born by accident. And the other thing I hate to tell you guys, I don't know if you know this, Tomoko, but there is no God.
Why?
So, sorry, but I think I hate telling you this because I know I step on a lot of toes. And you really shouldn't say this because people just can't deal with it, but all religions are silly, okay? That's the truth. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at that. That's much more interesting. Look at that. Wow. Look at that. That is cool. That looks good. Look at all that food. Oh, I want to come back. 1,400 yen? That's a lot. It's a little expensive, isn't it? For a beer? That's too much. That's crazy. 15 bucks for a beer. Yeah, it's overpriced. This place is overpriced. So, I like 600 yen for French fries. Yeah. So, I think it's always kind of silly when people start talking about God as if their God is better than other people's gods, which is impossible because there is no God. And if God did exist, he wouldn't just be one people's God. Okay, it's just. So you're saying that you're part of God, so everyone that you conquered was not part of God? If there is a God, which I, of course, I don't know, but if there is a God, I really doubt he takes your side over everyone else's side. I don't think God is like, oh yeah, I like Japanese, I don't like Koreans, or I like Turkish people, and I don't like Colombians or something. It's just ridiculous stuff. Can we go this way? Okay. So anyway, again, even though I made that video, of course I'm not going to change his mind. But he just thinks he has a right to be proud because he was born into some country. Okay, if you do not know your history, you do not know yourself, and as a result, you cannot respect yourself for who you are and what you achieve in life. That's destiny. I think it's important to know your history, but it doesn't make you who you are. You are not tied to your history. I think you are you're an independent person. You create your own destiny. That's what I think. She's not paying attention. That's all right. Just look pretty, Toma. Just look pretty, Toma. Just shake your butt or something. So. It is pretty cool. This is all empty here. Okay. Anyway, so he says, I'm in a different opinion. So here's a good part of the letter. He says, I know you don't agree with me, and we have different opinions, and I respect your opinion. So fine. He was laughing as he watched my video, which is cool. And he said, he likes my sincerity and how I look at certain things of human life. So that's good. So even though we disagree completely, he's cool with me and I'm cool with him. I mean, I completely disagree, but I'll still sit down and have a beer with you. Even though I disagree, and I'll tell you, you're silly about this and that. Anyway, so.
This is a laundry video.
You're in a laundry video. This is a walking laundry video.
A walking video.
Walking laundry video. But we were supposed to. We were gonna walk in this area. We were gonna walk in that part of town over there. And Tomoko and I were gonna comment on things. But this is just not much to comment here. We're in the park and they're doing a matsuri. They do lots of matsuris or festivals in this area during the summer. Hey, when is domatsuri?
Domatsuri
is
the end of August.
End of August, we'll come back for that, right? We should call Andre. I haven't seen Andre forever.
Andre, last year you didn't upload the video.
I know. I'll upload this year. Was that last year? I think it was 2 years ago. It was 2 years ago. I've got a great video that was done 2 years ago. Tomoko carried. Did you carry him? She carried Andre. Which is amazing. Yeah, pretty good. Anyway, we're okay with time. Perfect. But I just thought to do kind of a response to yesterday's video in general. Oh, so you haven't seen it, but in the video I told people that that I admitted that Yoko and I sometimes had fights. What do you think about that?
That happened.
That happens, right? Fights,
of course.
Right? So, would you, A lot of pigeons.
Pigeons is symbol of peace.
So, well, you know what's funny for you? For Japanese, they say hato. No, no, no. Hato are pigeons. But hato are also doves in Japanese, right?
Hato?
But in English, pigeons are basically flying rats.
Ah.
We do not respect or like pigeons. So we are bigoted against pigeons, right? Pigeons are basically shit animals.
Really?
Yeah, but doves are different. So for some reason, in Japanese they have like one word that will encapture two animals. For example, risu. Squirrel and chipmunk is the same animal in Japanese. The same word, one word for two. But in English, squirrels are vicious and chipmunks are considered cute. Right. Nezumi.
Nezumi,
ne? So nezumi in Japanese, nezumi is rats and mice.
Yes.
But in English, of course, mice have a nice, positive, comparatively, mice have a comparatively
but
positive, but rats are terrible.
Rats are terrible.
Right. What else? What's another one? So there's risu,
nezumi,
and the other one, and hato, probably some more, but... They just use one word to encompass.
Dogs and cats, 大丈夫?
Well, dogs and cats are separate.
大丈夫ね?
Anyway, I don't know. We're just walking and talking. We're going to comment on more things. It's getting hot as hell. Oh yeah, if you guys have some video ideas, please send them to us. We just did a video about some presents that some of you sent us, and that was cool. So check that out. We also turned it into an eating stupid food type of video.
What's
the news? J-news. And the J-news we just did too. That's
Japanese
going up.
Lesson?
That's going up right now. It's a Japanese lesson. Hey, how come you don't cover up anymore?
Cover up?
Yeah, see? You dropped something.
Cover up.
So some women here, I don't see anyone here, but some women, especially drivers, they wear these long things over their arms to cover up their arms.
So.
And some of my students, they don't want to get suntan, right? They don't want to tan. But you don't do that. Do you think it's still popular to be white in Japan, right?
Yes.
Yeah, they still prefer to be white. The West is weird how we want to be nice and tan, generally speaking. Right? I'm taking my son to the beach next week. For the first time. So we're talking about that. We've got to cover him up, you know, make sure he doesn't get burnt or anything. He's white like my wife, more than me. There's some guy on YouTube named James. James, I like you, but he keeps mentioning that my son doesn't look like me. He looks more like Yoko. What do you think my son looks like me?
Yes.
Like mix.
Mix.
But you think he looks like me, right? You think he looks like me? Really? I should go that way? Well, yeah. Anyway, whatever. But it's kind of silly to insistently say the same thing again and again. Oh, that's okay. We got it. It's annoying to keep saying, your son doesn't look like you, it just looks like Yoko.
And my daughter doesn't like
you. Look like you?
Look like me.
Really?
No, husband, so pretty.
Really? Well, we'll see when they're older, whatever.
No,
it's annoying to say it again and again. Once is enough. Shut the fuck up. I got it, okay? I disagree and I got it. No, but I like this guy. I like James. James, I like you. Fuck you, but I like you.
That's big.
No, just don't be redundant. Move on to a different topic, okay? Oh, and Nowhere Man. Noah Man never writes anything nice, but watches all my videos. He says, I almost like this video. Okay, we're gonna go down? Let's go down to the next one and go down. Okay, this is one of my favorite places, Top Camera over here. We like going to Top Camera. We have good electronic things there. Anyway, 19 minutes, we're running out of time. Time to go, this is a long one. 20 minutes is a good time, a good length for a walkabout laundry video. Tomoko, please give
music.
Look at these two girls in red. Oh, that girl is wearing things on her arms. Look at her arms. We'll go that way and go down? Oh no, just go from here. What we're gonna show you. Okay, say goodbye here. No, just stand there, stand there. No, stand here so I can see your face.
Sorry.
Stand there. Ready? Okay. Okay, good. I just wanted to get the girl with the black sleeves in the background. Dope here. You're so donkan. Donkan. She doesn't get... She could never be a spy.
That's in English. Donkan.
Dumb. You're just dumb.
Dumb.
No, donkan is like you're just a little bit slow. You don't get... Thanks for watching, guys. Which way? This way? Okay, this way. All right. No, thank you. Thank you very much, Tomoko. I really do appreciate you being in the video. And it was fun. It's always fun to see you. Thanks. What's one question for them? To leave a comment. What's the question?
What question?
Give them a question.
What do you plan for summer
vacation? What are your plans for summer vacation? Let us know. Talk to you soon. Bye.